So developing tonight, police say a 2-year-old child was found unresponsive in a residential pool in Atlantic County after being reported missing earlier in the day. It happened at a home in Galloway Township, New Jersey, this afternoon. The child was transported to a nearby hospital where they later died. Police are still investigating how the toddler ended up in that pool.